I think overall the prosthesis is a great option for stage 2 and stage 3. In the past, when a patient comes with a stage 2, stage 3 arthritis, I was tending to leave the patient or prolong the conservative treatment and not go to an LRTI. The BioPro prosthesis give me an option to treat this patient surgically when pain cannot be controlled by conservative measures.